Sorry I was late this morning. I had to stop and get my guava juice. Or as I like to call it in college, a pugget mixer. Nice. When I actually got it, this is really strange. You just give me a second, because a fucking owl dropped a letter on my head. Even though owls flew in today. This is from your classmate, Simpendel. Dear Walton Boswell, please excuse my absences, as I have decided to give up the capitalist pursuit of education in favor of communicating through eco-friendly methods such as smoke signals, carrier pigeons, and a series of levers and pulleys. I will be traveling by rickshaw from Starbucks to Starbucks, selling my novelette, Anne Frank in Space, of which I have given you a copy. Give me a copy. Didn't get a copy, so darn you, owl, I guess. Zinfandel, holly hop. Okay! Well, that is what happened to Zin. Actually, I know where she is now. So, because that's over with. Turn in your essays, please, guys. Yes. What?
I emailed you mine, just yeah.
I actually wrote, do not try to email. That was a thing on the syllabus where I was like, don't email me. Turn those papers in, please. I'm up here. Turn them in. Papa's too lazy to stand up. Yes, thank you. Alright, that's good, I suppose.
Good job. Great course.
Thanks,
100% A+.
Where's your paper?
I'm just an audit. Yeah. I mean, like, as always, you know, in every class that I'm taking here, I just started, you know, the semester. I'm just here, you know, to observe the future, the generation. You guys, A+ work so far. You're all just starting out, but I love you. I love what you're doing there. That is the kind of initiative I like seeing. You know, it's really, I'm just here, you know, just to have fun.
If you are a day over 20 years old, I may have an analogy for that. You're not. You're a young man.
You
are in the prime of your life. Are you an old person?
I gotta say, you see this? This is like
a death letter. Pardon.
No, I'm grabbing my beer bottle. I mean, other than that, we can talk about this later. Just man to man, mano a mano. Two older guys talking about life and the 70s and what it was like to just go to Yes concerts. I would love to talk about that with you. That'd be fantastic. I'm gonna go over here in my audit seat in the back.
Right.
A for audit, A for amazing, that's you. Good job.
Thanks, Spence. We will definitely talk about you. Hey, Charlie, it doesn't look like I got your paper, buddy.
Oh yeah, see, well, you know, it's a funny story. I'm actually not in this class, no, like, I'm here for orientation. I'm just, you know, sitting in with you guys, getting a feel for it. So, you know, you can't really expect me to write a paper for this. You know, because I don't even go to this university yet. I'm just hanging out with you guys, getting a feel for this class.
Are you two, like, chuckle fucks in on this? Because Spence is presumably, at this point, a geriatric old man.
Son, what are you doing in this class?